Hello, hello everyone! It's CEO here, back with another Animal Crossing video. Bamboo season in Animal Crossing New Horizons is just around the corner, so today I'll go over everything you need to know about this new season and what it introduces into the game. From new DIYs to limited time crafting materials, there's a lot of changes this season brings. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Bamboo season in the Northern Hemisphere takes place from February 25th to May 31st. For the Southern Hemisphere, the bamboo season starts on August 25th and lasts until November 30th. If you are a time traveler, you can access the bamboo season at any time by changing your system date. The most notable change that the bamboo season brings, in addition to harvesting regular bamboo, is young spring bamboo. This limited time crafting material can only be found during the springtime bamboo season and can be harvested by hitting bamboo trees with an axe. The spawn rate for young spring bamboo is about 33%, so if you want to collect lots for crafting, be sure to hit your bamboo trees every day to harvest those bamboo pieces. If you don't have any bamboo trees on your island yet, I made a video showing how you can find some of your own. Bamboo trees are not native to any island and will not grow on your island naturally, so you'll have to go out and find them. It's quite simple, so definitely check out that video. A card will pop up now, and it will be linked in the description down below. To accompany bamboo season, there are special bamboo DIYs that you can collect. These DIYs can be found from balloons and in bottles that wash up on your beaches. These DIYs require young spring bamboo to craft and include the bamboo doll, the bamboo grove wall, the bamboo noodle slide, the bamboo shoot lamp, the bamboo wand, the basket pack, the green leaf pile, the light bamboo rug, the pan flute, and the steamer basket set. All these crafting recipes require young spring bamboo, so you'll want to collect lots if you want to craft these items. If you are struggling to find balloons to get those bamboo seasonal DIYs, I have a video all about how to farm balloons. Definitely check it out! It's one of the best ways to easily find and shoot down balloons, especially when hunting for seasonal DIYs. A card will pop up now that can take you to that video, and it will be linked in the description of this video. Like this video if you are excited for the bamboo season! I love the lush green color of the bamboo items, and I can't wait to use them all over my Japanese-themed island. Comment down below how you will use these seasonal bamboo items on your island. I'd love to hear your island ideas, and maybe we can inspire each other. If you still need bamboo for your island, be sure to check out my video all about how to easily find bamboo. That video is linked in the description down below. If you would like to join a fun Animal Crossing community, definitely check out my Twitch channel and Discord server. I hold events such as cataloging parties, viewer island visits, and villager hunting. We always have a fun time, and we would love to have you in the community. Links for my Twitch channel and Discord are in the description down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video!